Oh, that would have been embarrassing. What's up, YouTube? It's Philo here. Today's review. Today's review in my week of catching up on 2020 video game reviews is Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And this game came out late last year. There have been a lot of Assassin's Creed games. Too many. I have some on the shelf right there. I have Assassin's Creed. Some of the ones from the PS3. But that's not important right now. What I want to talk about is this new one, which came out a couple of months ago now. And it came out, I think, on the PS5 and the Xbox Series One X. Terrible. This is by far the worst Assassin's Creed game. You're not really playing an assassin. You're playing like a Viking. This game... I don't think this game is very historically accurate. And we all know that only games that are actually historically accurate, they actually do the research into what the history is about, are worth playing. The only exception to this is, of course, Battlefield 5. But I'm not going to talk about that right now. So, I don't know if you guys have played this game, but a lot of people have been asking me about it. You shouldn't. You should not waste your time or money. Plus, listen, there's not even a version of this game for the Wii U or, are you listening? The Ouya. Not even released yet. I don't know if they're going to or when it's supposed to happen, but it hasn't happened yet. Where is it? Come on, Nintendo. And who makes this game? Bethesda. Come on, Bethesda. Release this game on the Ouya. And it'll probably be a far better version than the PlayStation 6 version. No one cares about the Xbox One Series X box X version. Right? Everyone agrees with me. And everyone who's smart agrees with me. So, that's about it. I'll be doing more reviews soon. And I thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. Because where else are you going to get new content almost every single day? So far, in the last couple weeks, I have lost 15 subscribers. Yes.